Hello everyone and welcome to funnel2tunnel.com. Hatch covers on ship comes in various shapes and sizes. There are many components of a hatch cover assembly. In our previous videos, we discussed the importance of keeping our hatch covers in optimum condition. A very small problem with your hatch covers could lead to heavy losses and claims. So always be sure about your hatch covers. One of the most important part of any hatch cover assembly is the cleating devices fitted. The biggest misconception is that tighter the cleats, then tighter is the compression achieved. This is absolutely incorrect and false. The role of cleating devices is to restrict the movement of hatch cover panels when the vessel is underway. Whenever the vessel is underway, the hatch cover panels are subjected to forces which tend to act differently on different hatch cover panels, resulting in slight movement. This movement is restricted by the hatch cover cleats. For a cargo hold and ballast, it is therefore very important to engage additional cleats, which are usually provided for the ballast hold. In our upcoming videos, we shall be discussing the correct way of adjusting the hatch cover cleats, which is very important for you to know as a deck officer. So now, coming to the question of what is this arrangement fitted on the hatch covers. These are called self-wedge cleats. These cleats automatically engages when the hatch cover sits in the secured position. Whenever the hatch cover sits in the position, these self-wedging cleats not only ensures that the hatch cover stays in the position, but also ensures that compression bar stays snug over the rubber seal, as shown in the figure. The hatch cover panels are restricted in its sideways movement, especially during heavy weather, while the ship is rolling. It is always prudent to ensure that the hatch covers are sitting perfectly and self-wedging cleats are engaged properly. You should always check the conditions of these important components in the hatch cover assembly. On older ships, sometimes there is a need to fabricate the highly corroded wedges. Ensuring that each component is working satisfactory in the hatch cover assembly is the best way of ensuring that your cargo and ship is safe. Alright, this was it in this week's video. Do follow us on other platforms, write your queries, comments, suggestion and recommendation either in the comment section below or you can mail us at ask@funnel2tunnel.com. Our whole team is striving very hard in order to bring content to you which really matters. In that way, you learn what you deserve to learn. See you next time. Till then, stay safe.